this is a friendly bout, you must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our custom. Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness. But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos! Let the battle begin! Since a time unknown, Sekhmet the Lioness has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the Hall of Justice. In his hunger, he returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded the door against him.
Sekhmet!
Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos. Sekhmet's might! Sekhmet!
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. Oh, the priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer, but I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu, whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.